Hi everyone, I'm Sarah Spitaniel, and today I say greetings to all of you. And today let's say the word of God, Proverbs chapter 1 and verse 7 to 10. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of knowledge, but fools despise wisdom and instruction. My son, hear the instruction of thy father, and forsake not law of thy mother. For they shall be an ornament of grace unto thy head, and chains about thy neck. My son, if sinner entice thy consent, do not. Amen.